Spooky! Welcome back. This is Samethyst Lunatari with some more Wyrmstooth Skyrim Mega Mod. Fine. Can I come around this way? Possibly. I want to go up there. Oh, around the other way. Never mind. Need to find the next set of Volam's bones. What is this? Oh. I thought that was a dragon skeleton. There? That way? Or do I stay down here? Not sure. Oops. There's another cave up here, too. Can I jump up here? I guess not. Ah, I see. Time to go look for some more bones. Wyrmstooth Crypt. Wonder if we'll actually be fighting any foes, because every time we go... Like, this is... There were like two dungeons already that had like no enemies in it. I mean, it was an interesting change of pace. I wonder if it was a... You know... A bug or something? I don't know. The Crypt of Wyrmstooth. Exclusive premiere. Okay. See? We find... Denizens have already been killed. But maybe we'll find some foes around. These urns are empty. Pack of flour. Ooh, Thalmor's note. Oh boy. You know, you had to bleed all over this thing? I can barely read it. Huh. What a bother this has all been. I thought I could bypass the old... What? Moon? The old what? At the temple? The old man? I thought I could bypass the old man at the temple and catch up with... Alinil by using this crypt entrance as a shortcut, but it looks like this gate can only be opened from the other side. I've searched the room top to bottom, but I couldn't find a single lever, pull, chain, or gods know what else the ancient Nords used to use. I suspect Nailanor will be by shortly. I suppose I should just wait here and shout out to her when she arrives. Hmm. Yeah, I wonder how that turned out. Thinking not too great. Yep, I hear a foe. There he is. All this stuff is empty. Elven armor, okay. So she couldn't find her way inside. Can I? I don't suppose the dragger will open the door for me. If I were a lever for a door, where would I hide? Didn't mean to do that. Come, open the door for me. Come on. Where are you going? All right, there can be no doubt now.
Bruce, Roda!
Come, open the door. Tripping off the traps.
What was that?
Draugr. Excuse me. That's very rude. Come on, open the door. Yep, you point at me. How do I open this? I really was hoping they might open it. I don't know why I thought that. It's gonna take a lot of arrows. just warning you right now. All the way in there. Maybe there's another way in? I don't know. Under there or something?
Your fate is sealed!
I look for anything movable and move it.
I claim your soul for nocturnal!
Dun-dun-dun. Pardon me. I don't know. I can't find anything.
Shadows will be your undoing.
Yeah, let's go this one. Maybe there's another way in here. So here we have foes, but we can't get to them. Well, that's annoying. Try to circle around the place. What's this over here? Are these the ones I killed? Wait. No. Tobus Turnicus. Hope he wasn't some quest NPC or something. Tobus's note. I wish you could open it from the inventory like that. It's Tobuscus. While I had given up the adventuring life quite some time ago, I came to this cold, godsforsaken place after hearing word of treasures beyond imagining. Where I heard such rumors matters not. And while the loot I have gathered is a far cry from treasure, I fear the burden I placed on poor Lydia may prove my undoing. Lydia? You mean Lydia the housecarl from Whiterun? If only I'd taken the time to sell some of this useless junk, I might have been able to move about more freely. Maybe he's talking about the horse? Yeah, I guess he's talking about the horse. Burdened by the weight of this trash and by my unwillingness to simply leave it behind, I'm resigned to my fate and lay here to await the Draugr. I can see the glow of their eyes descending the mountains. They smell my blood. There will be redness before darkness and the whiteness that follows. It is Tobuscus! Redness and darkness and whiteness. Ah! Oh, that's funny! There will be redness before darkness and the whiteness that follows. So if you guys are not aware, Toby Turner, Tobuscus, that's his daily vlogs. That's like kind of like his intro. He puts his finger over the camera and it turns red, and then he takes his finger off and it becomes dark and then white. Ultimate darkness and redness and whiteness. So, obviously the mod maker was a fan. I was hoping I might find a clue on how to get inside that place. But instead, a random Toby Turner reference. So because he couldn't get away all the stuff, he just decided to die? That's kind of stupid. How do I get in that place? What's this cave up ahead? Should I go seek out the cave? Don't get ornery on me now. I don't think I can get up there. That's just pretty impossible. Well, this is annoying. Climb anything here. Oh, Foxy Woxy. Come back here, Foxy Woxy. Show me how to get it in that Draugr crypt. Someone killed the Horker. It was not me. I'm looking for another way in this place. I don't know if it exists. Hi. You look confused. Trying to make my way around and see if there's another entrance or something. If there is a back way in. Oh, that's spooky. It would be around here. I hope there is. I don't know how to get in there. We're headed to that other crypt for the main quest. Frog or dungeon, what have you. Maybe they're connected. I mean, I don't know. Would I kill a dog? Jeez. Calm down over there. I have a lot of regen potions, so I'm just trying to use them. Potion of extreme. I used all my extreme healing. Oh yes, I will.
Bruce?
Feel my power! Oh, I jumped right into him. Okay. That works. They have weak arrows. I get the feeling I'm in the middle of a snowstorm or something. Something gives me that distinct impression. Reminds me a lot of the first dungeon in the main quest of Skyrim. Forget the name. It was like my episode 5 or something. He's actually got some orcish arrows, those aren't too bad. I guess we're proceeding with the main quest right now, then. really can't see crap. Whoops. Yeah, I blew that guy right off the bridge. That was cool. I love doing stuff like that. So there's nothing to see out here. Let's go inside. Wyrmstooth Temple. God is in his holy temple. So this is where we're supposed to meet, what's his name? This is Wyrmstooth Barrow. We're in Wyrmstooth Temple. Oh. That's Wyrmstooth Barrow. Maybe it's just... There was some guy running over here. I don't know what he's doing. Who's kneeling down over here? I have no idea why. Are these our friends? I think they are. Because there's an arrow over one of their heads. Are you looking for me, friend?
Damn it. Looks like the gate is shut. Something used to slot into that pedestal over there. My guess is that's what controls the gate. Whatever it was, it looks like it was only recently removed. Probably bandits trying to make some quick coin by looting the dungeon. Look around for any clues. Maybe we can find out what happened here.
Looking for clues. Alright, so we are in the right place. Can you tell me about the old abandoned fort south of the docks? I don't even remember what that is.
We'll talk about it once that dragon is defeated.
Give me that tone of voice, mister. That place we looked around in. Oh, well, maybe we'll find some clues, and while we do that. Oh. We'll loot and get rich. Bandit journal. Well, this will tell us something. Retrieve gore duster and enter the barrow. Is that what? Is that the name of the weapon I have? I'll read this first. Don't know how long that old fart has been down here. He certainly looks like an old odd fellow, but I'm not one to hold it against him. Say he's been studying the Draugr, using them to develop some fancy spell that allows him to control their movements. Sounds like a power that could come in handy in our next raid, but what really got my attention was when he said he might be able to modify the spell to control anything. Not just the Dustwalkers, but living people too. A power like that, I can't even begin to fathom what we could accomplish. What I could accomplish. If what he says is true, then I can't let him leave until I get my hands on that spell. So we struck a deal. We don't send in more of our buddies to harass him, and in return he transcribes that spell for us when he's done. I've taken that old Nordic sword we found deeper down. It seems to open and close the gate at front entrance, so I need to make sure I don't mix it up with the others. While the sword itself seems fearsome enough with its ability to resurrect anything it cuts. Really? It pales in comparison to the spell the wizard is working on. I just hope he finishes before I end up looking like he does. We're gathering the loot at the old shipwreck along the coast near the mining settlement. Once we've cleared the place out, we'll meet at the docks and have it transported to Skyrim. Yeah. Hopefully this contraband is still worth something if we can't find what the boss is looking for. Alright. Oh, so we have this weapon? Gore Duster? We sure do. Cool. Okay, reanimate a dead body. It doesn't... Yeah. It reanimates. It doesn't bring someone back to life. What are you planning over there? Push a magic in there. Take that. Hi. Yeah, I remember these guys.
Be careful. I don't want to have to drag your ugly corpse back to town.
Yeah, that would be very inconvenient for you, I understand.
Anything you need?
Mm-hmm. That's a dangerous question. Weapon slot. Okay, got it. First, I'm gonna look around for anything else. I don't need refined worm stone. You mind? I'm gonna loot this. If you don't mind, thank you. Guy's a little pushy. Nice! Elven arrows. Cool. Guys are all following me. So this, we know a way in. I wonder if there's something in the other dungeon I could have used Gore Duster on. I'm gonna leave it here. You know what? I'm gonna take it with me in case we need it again. Oh, it closes. Never mind. Then I'm leaving it. Aha! Extreme Magicka and Ultimate Healing. These guys are sneaking. Alright, I approve.
Anyone gone? The dangers of this dungeon are well known to my ears.
Yeah.
I thought you were kicked out of that palace.
Poor vagrants! Did I not tell you already that you'll get what you want? My shores burns, I need more time. Wait, you're not one of those cutthroat smugglers, are you? Explain yourself before I immolate you in hellfire.
That's not nice. I'm chasing a dragon that came from this island. Perhaps you know about it?
Ah, I suppose that's what all the commotion was about then. The rabble plundering these ruins of its riches mentioned something about their shipments being jeopardized. But honestly, dragons? Maybe it was a cliff racer. They have been known to grow quite large.
It's not a cliff racer. What the bandits speak of is correct. The dragons have indeed returned.
Something then. This island is the caldera of an ancient volcano, and the barrow itself is built into the mountains. I know of a way deeper down, through these ruins, into the magma chamber. That's likely where you'll find your dragon, but there is one slight dilemma.
What kind of a dilemma?
Follow me, and I'll show you.
Follow you. Well, we're gonna have to get up there first. Hope you don't mind if I take the scenic route. And a glass war axe. That's something you don't see every day. Another potion of ultimate healing. Nice. I approve. Especially with the way I've been going through potions lately. Nah. That's funny. And that's a nice touch. The candle is on his hand. Or her hand, or its hand.
What is it?
It's this guy who wants me to follow him. Somewhere. What we got here? Nine root. Just flush their toilet. Undead toilet. Look at all these ingredients. I'm not sure which ones I need though. I'm gonna leave them. Spell tomes and stuff I have. Are any of these filled? Oh, come on. Ah! Fill them. Take the death bells. Yeah, help yourself. Alright, let's wait on that then. Up here somewhere, I guess. Oh, hello there. Dwarven arrows.
We better find something to kill soon.
Oh, yeah. So, follow that guy in there. He's hanging out in there. So let's go here first.
Yes?
Aether.
Anything you need?
Nope. I have that book. I haven't read it yet. Herbane's Bestiary. I want more Herbane's Bestiary books.
Stay focused. We don't know what we'll find here.
Well, I found an iron door. No, shocking. Potato. Velfred? I don't know, it's empty, but we've got a named well, not even a skeleton. I'm not talking to you. His name's Velfred. Why do you have a skeleton named Velfred? Not even an animate skeleton. Don't mind if I do. Look at all those books.
Yes.
We have them already. Conjure Draugr White. Pretty sure that's a new one for us. Now we need this Conjure Draugr Deathlord. Any Conjure Dragon Deathlord.
Need something?
Can you shut up? I'm trying to look at these books.
We'd best keep moving.
Don't rush me.
Keep your eyes out for traps.
Don't tell me what to do. Oh, so spooky. So spooky. Oops.
Anything you need?
Yeah, your silence. Be right there. Itch. Thank you very much. Bone meal, yummy. It'd be tasty, man.
As you can see,
yeah,
a bit of a dilemma.
Yeah, Draugr. How do we get the gate open, and what's with the Draugr?
Part of my experiment. I've been researching the Draugr here for quite some time now. It's a bit of a silly story, really. While testing a new spell that I had been hastily working on, no thanks to these boneheads, I had a bit of an accident. I must admit I'm still working out the kinks of the new spell myself.
Oh, maybe if we faded.
It's not entirely ready, in case you didn't realize.
Maybe if we faded through that other gate. Turn, like, immaterial or whatever they call it. So, what kind of accident did you have exactly?
The spell I've been working on allows me, well, anyone really, to control the Draugr. At least to some degree. That Draugr must have accidentally pushed a switch somewhere ahead of us, subsequently closing this gate. I was preparing this for my next attempt. Good that you showed up just now. There's a little something I've been wanting to try.
Control them and make them pull the lever. I don't like where this is going. Actually, I do like where it's going. It's pretty interesting.
Oh, don't worry. It's perfectly safe. Well, relatively safe. At least for you it will be, I think. I've been wanting to find out whether I can transfer control to another person, to allow somebody else to control the subject I've prepared.
Interesting.
If I can get a positive result out of this experiment, I can finally finish the spell and even expand on it further. And by that I mean having control over living things too. Animals. People. Well, some control at least. And only for a short time. So, what do you say? Ready to give this whole Draugr a spin? I don't think we can get this gate open right now by any other means.
I guess I don't have much of a choice, so I'm ready.
Excellent! Just remember to keep going until you find that switch. It's there, somewhere. I'll end the spell once the gate is open. Now stand still while I cast this. It might tingle slightly.
What are we doing? Oh. Am I the Draugr? So we might be able to use this spell to get into the other dungeon. I'm the Draugr. Ha ha ha. That's freaking awesome.